Marist at Lovett. Ah, what a rivalry. If the generations would and could talk, what stories they would tell. Lovett Steve Bracey here bursting through to force the fumble, and the Lions are able to recover. They come up with the football, and Marist then finding its way, a quick throw to Joshua Moore, and he has the pylon for the touchdown. But Marist is a winner tonight, a tough one for you Lovett Lions. It sounds like maybe a tough fall is on the way. 49-0, all Marist.